Hello again, everybody, and welcome back to Fugit's Blitz. Now, yet again, I was trolling through the internet looking at what new content has been put out on Blitz. And as per usual, there's, well, negativity. And it just beguiles me that we're absolutely so negative about this game. And I don't understand why. And one of the things I've heard, and in fact this has been going on since probably Blitz first came and hit the scene, is the dreaded MM. Oh my god, Fugit's talking about MM. But what is exactly that is wrong with MM? And therein lies the question, because I'm getting confused as to what we are, the player base and the community, actually want. Now, we could go two ways. We could have skill-based MM, which we have for ratings, and okay, I get ratings doesn't work.
Are you serious?
Or we could have random MM, which is what we currently have. And this is where I get a little bit confused. MM, all it does is matches tanks and tier. It doesn't look at your skill level. Doesn't look at how many battles you've got. In fact, doesn't look at anything other than the tank and the tier. And if you're in a tomb, simple as that. So if you're in a tier 10 heavy, chances are you will go into either a tier 10 or a tier 9 game, which will also have a tier 10 or tier 9 heavy. Why? Because we have plus and minus 1 MM. So that means you can get tier 10 and tier 9 if you're in a tier 10. If you're in a tier 9, you can get tier 9 or tier 10 or tier 8. So that's how it works, guys. And yet we're still not satisfied. We still think that MM has got something against us, that MM operates in a different kind of way, when actually it just doesn't.
No, 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 no.
So what is our actual fundamental issue with MM? Because the MM, oddly enough, is not broken. What we are experiencing is bad players, something completely different to MM. And therein lies the problem. So we don't want skill-based MM, but we don't like MM that gives us teams that are, well, about as useful as a sack of potatoes going to Mars. But that's the issue, okay? The player base is, let's be frank, not the best at the moment. But does that give us the... So what's the issue, though? And this is what I'm banging my head against the wall over. Are we expecting everybody to have the same skill levels, the same experience, and the same takeaway from this game as our dear selves? And if so, who sets that bar? Do the best players set that bar, or do the worst players set that bar? Who in fact sets that parameter? Who is the person that says only these type of players should be playing this game? Who is it who does that? Because if there is a unwritten rule that we need to go that way, then that's a dictatorship. And I'm not for dictatorships, never have been, never will be. And that's exclusive, not inclusive. And from day one that I played this game, I found it more inclusive than exclusive.
No shit, Sherlock.
I'm a mediocre player at best. I am certainly not a pro, and I'm certainly not one of the best players in the game. In fact, I generally, you know, noob my way around the battlefield. But why can't I? Who are you to tell me that I can't do that? Seriously. And therefore, who am I to say to other players they can't do that? Now, I can turn around and say players are not ready for the particular tank that they're in. Of course I can, because they need to have more experience and more knowledge, more expertise in particular tanks. And that is perfectly fair and reasonable. But not to the point where I'm going to exclude them from playing the game full stop, because that's just not fair or right or reasonable. So with that in mind, is MM truly broken? Well, not really. Okay, there are a few things that they need to do to tinker with it, with examples like the amount of reloaders and auto reloaders and auto loaders that we now have in the game, then there has to be balance there. I mean, there's no point having a team that is comprised fully of auto loaders, which can be done. To be perfectly honest with you, take tier 10 as a prime example. We have a light, we have a medium, we have a heavy, and we also have a TD that has auto loading capabilities. So yes, the MM needs to be tinkered in that respect. But really, does it need to be tinkered in any other respect? Well, no, not really. We have plus one, minus one MM. That is not based on skill or anything else. It's just based on the type of tank and the tier that you're in, and if you're in a platoon, and the MM will try and match platoon for platoon. So what is the actual issue with MM? Because if it's not the fact that we're getting plus one, minus one matchmaker, and it's purely down to getting potato teams, then that's got nothing to do with the MM. And that's got something to do with something else. That's your perception. That's you as a player saying, I don't want Muppet teams. I don't want to play with players who haven't got good win rates or experience. And that's not right. Because then you're setting a bar that shouldn't be there. And because the bar that you're setting is saying, well, I only want skill-based MM. I only want to meet people with a certain amount of battles that I've got and the win rate that I've got. And how boring would that be? I mean, that would be dull. So get over it, guys. You're going to get crap teams. You're going to get good teams. Okay? And sometimes, because the player base is the player base, there are, funnily enough, more bad players than good players. Okay? With the average win rate being around 47%, you are going to get players who are less capable if you've got at 60% win rate than you. And you've got to deal with it. Justify your big win rate. Justify your skill level. Carry harder. Or, as a very good friend of mine, Ting, once said to me a long time ago, get good. And I've been trying to. This is just the way a game works. And I'm seeing more and more videos saying and crying foul over MM. MM is broken. MM is this. Everybody moans about MM. But why? And that's the question you need to ask yourself. Why are you moaning about MM? Is it because your teams are rubbish and therefore you are an intolerant person who has no time for players who are less able and less skilled than you? There's that. Or is it something else? I mean, what is it exactly? Tell me what your issue is with the MM, because I'd really love to know. Because if the community doesn't want a skill-based MM, then what is it we want? What is it we want? Because I don't actually know what it is we really want. Anyway, I just wanted to say that because I don't think MM is broken in any way, shape, or form.
Crazy.
But with everybody moaning about MM constantly, I want to know what is the actual issue. Anyway, I've been Fujit. Comment everything below. Give me your thoughts. And until the next time, remember this. You're not always going to get good teams. But stay safe, have fun, and happy tanking. Because that's what it's really all about. Having fun and being happy.